trees down at 104 Elm Street in Dixon.